What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. So the past couple days, yesterday, today, have been some of the worst days ever in AMC history. We got Adam Aaron, the criminal fucking mastermind, just giving one big fuck you to all of the AMC investors that have saved his ass. Adam Aaron has just completed one of the largest criminal theft campaigns in the history of all of the United States. He will be sentenced to hell for eternity for what he has done. I warned on my channel that this is very possible. There's a good chance that AMC might go below $9. And what did I say I would do if that happens? What did I say? I said I would buy the dip. So guess what I did? Bought another 30 shares at $7.90. Let's go. And I'll buy another 30 shares at $5, $4. Keep it going. Keep the discount coming, because I will buy the dip as long as it takes, like I said. Now, currently after hours, AMC stock is sitting at $7.88. We're trading at 70 cents for each share. Before the split, we would be at 70 cents right now. Imagine that. Imagine buying at $8. 4 weeks later, we're at 70 cents. Think of all the investors that are down right now. We were just running up to $14 not only a couple days ago, guys. So we're down 82% in 4 weeks. 82%. What do you think is going to happen from here? Because whatever you think is going to happen, usually the opposite happens. I'm not saying that we're in for some crazy squeeze. Matter of fact, it's a little hard to talk about AMC right now when our CEO is literally fucking Satan himself. It's a little hard to talk about AMC right now, guys. I'm not going to lie. I did have to take a break yesterday from making these videos after seeing what happened. As much as it's hurting me right now, as much as it's hurting all you fellow apes, I continue to buy. And I continue to hold. I will buy this thing all the way down to 50 cents if I have to. We're not going to stay here forever, apes. We're not. At this moment in time, we don't know how low this could go. We're at a historic level right now. We've never been this low in all of AMC history. Ever since AMC has been a company, we could see this go to $1, which would be 10 cents. Before the split, we could see it happen. I'm not saying it's impossible. Nothing's impossible, guys. And if that does happen, I will buy another 1,000 shares. Easy. That discount would be absolutely insane. Even though most of us apes will be down 99%. AMC isn't on the threshold securities list. Out of nowhere, guys. 50 days of being on the threshold securities list. 50 days of Adam Aaron just fucking robbing us. Right in our face, and then selling us those shares back. I could be an idiot for buying. I could be the smartest person. Who knows? Only God knows. And these fucking people that are gonna burn in hell. So yes, it is getting a little tough. Times are tough, guys. Times are cold. We're in a very cold age right now. Even though it's so, just the fundamentals of AMC, everything looks so bullish. We're breaking records, selling out, yet the stock is down 82%. In 4 weeks. What kind of CEO lets this happen? What kind of CEO waits for GameStop earnings to come out so he could then dilute the living fuck out of his own stock? What kind of CEO, guys? For those of you saying Adam Aaron is trying his best to help us, guys, come on now. Come on now. Now he's silent again. Why doesn't he talk on these days? Why doesn't he tweet about anything that's going on during these hard days for AMC holders? Here we go again. Don't know what to say anymore. Right back at you. Down 80% in 4 weeks. Very sad day for AMC. Very sad. This feels like forever ago. I'm not fucking leaving. Same shit applies today. No sell, no sell. Let's fucking go for life. The price movement is not natural. Hedge funds should be at 99% profit right now. Why won't they just leave? Why fight so hard for pennies? Simple, because they can't. We are at 99% loss. We will never sell at this point. Drop AMC to $5. Even if half of us buy only 50 extra shares, we will own more than we had at the $72 run at a fraction of the cost. We won this game. Only question of time. Apes aren't leaving. If we weren't going to sell when we were down 50%, what makes you think we're going to sell if you drop the price down to 50 cents? Tell me. I warned you that this is very possible. I said it. Now we're here and I'm holding and I'm buying the dip. I don't give a fuck what you do. Where are my OG apes at? The stock tapping 801 today. Me. Fucking war, guys. War. Adam Aaron is a criminal. Where is Adam Aaron when all this shit is happening? He wants to come out and tweet when we're up 30%. Now we're down 40% in like 2 days. 80% in 4 weeks. Where is this fucking demon? Where is this little snake in the grass, guys? He's hiding. He's hiding from the yips. He's scared. Couldn't help it. Was planning to get 300 shares, but gotta keep some for that dip after the dip. Goddamn right. Oh shit, you panic bought. I think we're all panic buying right now, guys. It's a very rough time for AMC, but this can also be a moment to make the craziest play of your life. Who knows? Please remember, squeeze happened a month after dilution in November, December of 2020 and April of 2021. We are currently moving 1.5x faster, which means squeeze can happen within 2 weeks in this month. This guy is predicting the squeeze happening this month. Now, if the squeeze does happen, what are we looking at? How high are we going? This guy is saying, okay, I'm buying and hodling 1.5 times faster now. See me holding at superhuman speed. It's a rough time right now for us apes. It really is. But who's going to take advantage right now? Who is going to take advantage of this price? Something makes me feel like some fucking whale is about to dump a crazy amount of money in AMC. You know why? AMC is down 82% in 4 weeks. Yet, AMC is having the best earnings they've ever had in history. They're breaking records. So where's AMC going to be in a year? I know they're not going to be bankrupt. So where's the stock price going to be at? Is it going to stay being diluted? Or are we going to see some crazy moves to the upside? It's one or the other. It's not over until we win. It's not over till positions get closed. Either apes, long or hedgy shorts. It's not Monday, but this meme fits in. Hang in there, baby. Hang in there. I didn't hear no fucking bell. That's us right now. Adam Aaron is really fucking us over. But apes have to be strong. We're already strong. We know what it takes. We know about holding. We know about being down 90%, 60%. We know about it. The question is, are you going to sell? Are you really that scared of it going down to zero? Or are you going to take your chances and hold? In my opinion, I think this stock has just begun. I think the craziest squeeze in history. It's very close. We're about to hit 100 subscribers, guys. Right now we're at 91. 91 apes. I've already almost built this channel to 100 apes, guys. We're almost there. Make sure to go down and subscribe if you're new. And once we're there, I'm going to be doing it for y'all. Fuck Adam Aaron. Fuck Taylor Swift. Fuck them all. I will stay buying the dip for as long as it takes, and that's just it. GME ape feels for you. GME. We had the same peaks and dips as GameStop. Now we're on two different patterns, guys. Why does Adam Aaron wait to release this $40 million share deal right when GameStop is releasing earnings? Why? We were seeing AMC up almost 30%. Boom. Adam Aaron, the fucking motherfucker that's gonna burn in hell for eternity, comes out with that shit. Be greedy when others are fearful. People are scared right now, guys. Apes are scared. All AMC investors are scared. Is this meme stock dead? Because I just started this channel and we've already ran up 3,000 views. Do you guys love AMC? I love AMC, so I started talking about it on this channel. And it looks like a lot of you guys love AMC. I don't know what to think anymore, guys. I'm just an ape. I'm just a normal ape that just started to talk about it. The real question is, who's buying the dip? The only reasonable option we have here is to buy the dip. And if you wait till the end of the video and you hear my outro song, that needs to be your theme song, guys. Yes, we have lost lots of money, but I'm with you. I am with you, and I'm buying the dip. And I know in my heart that we could pump this shit back up. Go to $5. Adam Aaron, dilute it more. Do whatever the fuck you gotta do, Adam Aaron. Because when this is all over, your ass will be in hell for eternity. You're gonna be in the deepest depths with Satan himself. I hope you know that, Adam Aaron, that when this is all over and everything's said and done, you will be sent directly to the deepest depths of fucking hell. This guy more than doubled his position at a 90% discount from his first 500 shares. 90% discount. This is a discount, guys. I hope you realize that, because I'm buying more. It doesn't matter what you... This is not financial advice. Don't listen to anything I say. I'm just letting you know, I'm buying the dip. I am. Just so you know, don't be a fool and let these mind games screw you out of your wealth. This is clearly the dip before the rip, guys, not financial advice. Clearly the dip before the rip. I'm letting you know right now, in my mind, it's a 50-50. It might go to $4. It might go to $1 million. At this point, after AMC not being on the threshold securities list, it feels like Adam Aaron really just fucking robbed us. It really does. As hard as it is for me to still talk about AMC when it's being run by Satan himself, I'm still here and I'm still talking about AMC, guys. I'm doing it for all apes around the globe. The only thing we're going to do is buy the dip together. We will pump this fucking stock back up. Fuck everybody on Wall Street. Fuck Adam Aaron. They're all going to burn in the deepest depths, guys, while we ride the rocket ship to the moon. not financial advice. I'm buying the dip. Fuck them all. Bring it down more. More discount. I'll buy all day.